Hi, Scorpions. Scorpio people, not Scorpions. Okay. So, thanks to, I can't say thanks to, but like with this new moon in Pisces, what is it going to be like for you people in this upcoming lunar month? So, I'm pretty sure lots of astrologers are going to tell you, or have already told you. Well, because this new moon happens in Pisces, so you will benefit from having a baby, for example, or births and romances. Okay, you're going to get a romantic partner, get into a relationship, or you're going to do some creative activities. Well, astrology is not that simple, and especially based on some classical astrological principles, those are not going to happen, not necessarily going to happen, but of course, it depends on your chart. So if there are some mitigating factors, good things are also going to happen, thanks to this new moon in Pisces, which is in your fifth house, right? But then, according to some classical astrological principles, plus my tarot card reading results, what is it going to be like for you in this upcoming lunar month? It is all about, it is all about your interpersonal relationships when it involves your friends, okay? So, for example, basically your friendships and what? And your romantic relationships, okay? You are going to suffer. You are going to feel really depressed. You're going to be super-duper disappointed, okay? So again, your friendships or your romantic relationships when it involves your friends. What does that mean? For example, originally, you were friends, but then after a while, you have become romantic partners. So that's the first scenario. Or you people got to know each other through a common friend, through a mutual friend. So that's a second scenario, a possible scenario. And the third one is that your existing romantic relationship and your friend is going to tell you some gossips, okay? Tell you something about your romantic partner, okay? So, again, romantic relationships when it involves your friends or basically your friendships. In these areas, you are going to feel super disappointed, really frustrated, and that is going to, like, really kill you emotionally. So, please protect your feelings, okay? This lunar month is all about protecting your feelings, okay? Don't trust others too much whenever it involves your friends in your close relationships, okay? Well, except for family relationships, okay? So basically it's just about friendships and romantic relationships, okay? Please protect yourselves. Plus, well, if you are really encountering frustration, what are the best solutions for you according to the tarot card reading results? There are two solutions. First of all, go on a trip. Okay, go on a trip. And the second of all is to read a book. Okay, to acquire some new knowledge. So these two are the remedies for you if you are encountering frustrations in your close relationships. Again, your friendships or your romantic relationships. Yep. Whenever your friends are involved. Okay, so please protect yourselves.